Barcoding is a popular way to keep track of your inventory items. With OneKey, we offer you the ability to assign and scan any of your barcodes without the need for extra expensive hardware. Everything can be done in-app with your device. In this video, we'll show you how to take advantage of this feature by assigning a barcode to one of your inventory items. From the inventory item screen, select an item you want to assign a barcode to. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see an Assign Barcode button. Tap that now. If this is your first time using the camera feature in the app, a notice will pop up asking you to allow OneKey to access your device's camera. If you've used the camera feature before, your camera's viewfinder will pop up. You'll now have the choice to manually enter the barcode or to scan the barcode with your app, which we'll show you now. Now, tap the Assign button on the bottom pop-up. At the bottom of the screen, you'll now see that your barcode has been assigned. Barcoding is a simple way to help track and manage your items. With OneKey, this process is made even simpler. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.